friends, and welcome to DC TV Talk. This is the show where we talk all things Supergirl, The Flash, Legends of Tomorrow, Arrow, and Black Lightning. And in today's video, we're going to be talking about the news that has just been released that the character of John Constantine is going to be joining the Legends of Tomorrow as a series regular in Legends of Tomorrow Season 4. So let's discuss. John Constantine is one of those characters in the Arrowverse who's so loved universally, and he's just a true fan favourite, and he's always requested to come back and join no matter what show it is, all the time. He had his own show a couple of years ago, which unfortunately got cancelled by NBC, but this was then moved over to the Arrowverse, in which he appeared in an episode of Arrow Season 4, which was absolutely fantastic. And now, recently, in Legends of Tomorrow Season 3, he's made a couple of appearances in Episode 10. He's also appearing in tonight's episode, as we're recording this, which is Episode 15. And he's also going to be appearing in the finale. But now we have official confirmation that John Constantine will be joining the Legends of Tomorrow full-time as a series regular in Season 4. What's important to note here, though, is that they say if Legends of Tomorrow gets renewed for a Season 4, then that means John will be joining them full-time, but that's only if they get renewed for Season 4. However, if you're already discussing plans about series regulars for Season 4 of your show, then you must be pretty confident that you're going to get renewed. I'm pretty sure all the DC TV shows will get renewed. Obviously, we know that Flash and Arrow already have. It's kind of just Supergirl and Legends we're waiting on. And obviously, Black Lightning is, you know, it's still pretty new in and of itself, but Legends and Supergirl, I'm pretty sure, will get renewed. Supergirl has got very good ratings along with The Flash, and Legends of Tomorrow has actually got higher ratings than Arrow. So if Arrow is able to get renewed, then I'm sure Legends of Tomorrow will as well. And like I said, if you're discussing the fact that you're going to be getting a character and as a series regular for your next season, you must be pretty confident this is going to happen and it's going to go through. So I'm pretty confident we will see Season 4 come around, and in turn, we will see John Constantine joining the Legends of Tomorrow. So are you guys excited to see John Constantine join the Legends? I know I am. John Constantine has been one of my favourite things about this season of Legends. He's just been so good and he's fit into the storyline of the season so, so well. And it's always a pleasure to see Matt Ryan come back into this role that he was, in my opinion, born to play. Tell me what you guys think about this. Do you think he's going to introduce some more storylines? Do you think he's going to continue his relationship with Sarah? Do you think he's going to, have a bit more of a connection next season? Who do you think he's going to get along with? Who do you think he's not, you know? And also, could this lead more into the Justice League Dark? Could we see more Justice League Dark stuff coming in, like Zatanna or Swamp Thing? I think that'd be awesome if we get a bit more Justice League Dark stuff going on in Legends of Tomorrow. And John Constantine is obviously the perfect way into that, as he is the technically leader of the Justice League Dark. So tell me what you guys think about all this in the comment section down below. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of DC TV Talk. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like, it'll help me out a lot, and share this video with anyone and everyone you know who loves DC TV and getting to join the community. And as always, guys, please subscribe for all of your latest content on Supergirl, The Flash, Legends of Tomorrow, Arrow, and Black Lightning. And with all that said, I hope to see you guys again in my next video. Bye!